Fathers and mothers, thank you for sisters and brothers, for sons and for daughters, for the earth and the water. Thank you for bright days and dark nights, for death and for new life. In each breath we renew life, it's you who renews life. Self-criticized, demoralized, overanalyzed. Angel spirits wise help to turn my eyes from looking inside to the skies. The sun still shines, they remind, even when it resides behind clouds and hides. Each day tides are pulled by the moon, and tonight the moon is full and bright. My gaze is on its light, reflecting on snow so white. Falling from an atmospheric height, an ancient sacred rite of water, wind, and light. And all I know is to walk out below the stars and show the ancestors flow. Fathers and mothers, thank you for sisters and brothers, for sons and for daughters, for the earth and the water. Thank you for bright days and dark nights, for death and for new life. Each breath we renew life, it's you who renews life.
Two, three.
planting seeds for new communities. It's time to wake up, to be the change in the world we want to see. It's time to open up, to redefine society. No, don't give up, we're planting seeds for new communities. Please wake up. She had the energy of wholeness to guide her. And when she stopped to look inside her, she listened to her inner voice and said,
I can clearly see my choice to live in this new way, to take time each day, to meditate and to pray. It is a new day, and there is so much.
I am a bird. I am the sun,
sun, sun,
the golden sun. I am the wind, blowing in. Beautiful bird in the sun, we are one in a wonderful world. I am a sea.
Brings me my true self. Listen, listen.
seas.